The Green Day frontman delivered an intimate version of the track on last night's episode of The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon. Green Day's Billy Joe Armstrong performed an acoustic version of Ordinary World on US TV last night. Watch the performance below. The frontman appeared as the musical guest on last night's episode of The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon September 22 ahead of the band's set at the Global Citizen Festival, which takes place in New York today, September 23. Armstrong took to the stage solo last night to perform an intimate version of Ordinary World, which is the final track on Green Day's 12th studio album Revolution Radio. The song originally featured in the 2016 film Ordinary World, which starred Armstrong in the lead role as an aging musician. Watch Armstrong's rendition of Ordinary World below. The frontman made headlines earlier this week after he launched a scathing verbal attack on President Donald Trump. Armstrong branded Trump batshit crazy and said that the first time I heard of Trump legitimately running for president, the first thing I thought of was fascism. Meanwhile, Green Day recently released a new lyric video for their song Too Dumb to Die. The band also recently pledged a donation of $100,000 towards the Hurricane Harvey relief effort, which directly benefited the charity AmeriCares.